Hey, Lego Sheik, just starting, huh?
You too?
Yeah.
It's kind of hard to see with all this fog around here.
I love how you all blend in so well.
Does it feel a bit warm to you?
Sure does.
I could smell the medicated compress Louis was using. And he was acting weird.
So do you guys think that rabbits really live on the moon?
How are they supposed to breathe up there?
That was the first time anyone's ever treated me as a male animal. Is it true? What I told Louis? That I'm not just a monster lurking in the darkness. I'm a mammal, carnivore, and part of the Canidae family. And I'm also a male wolf. I'm also